Hi, I'm off work. And I need to know who is ready for some lightning hockey. Tonight, we honor Vincent Lecavalier for his 1,000 game mark in his career, all coming with the Tampa Bay Lightning. He is the 50th player, I believe, in franchise history, or not franchise history, in the NHL's history to do that with the same team. So it should be pretty cool. He's going to get his silver stick presented to him and all that fun stuff. So it should be pretty interesting, to say the least.
Hear the first song? Both of them.
Yeah.
He's fulfilling his husbandly duties.
Yeah. Danica has the night off.
nice to present Vinny with a commemorative Tiffany crystal on behalf of the National Hockey League. Please welcome NHL Senior Vice President of Hockey Operations and a Hall of Famer, Mr. Jim Gregory.
Goddamn penalty.
not just a penalty, a goddamn penalty.
It's like 4 minutes. Bunky number one star.
Yeah.
The final score, your Tiffany Bunky. The goal is the third period for Ottawa 12 for a game total of 35. For the Lightning 11 for a game total of 31.
You have our magnets, right?
Crowd lounge will celebrate by saying, give that man a victory cigar.
They're in here.
Once again this season, Vinny McCauley and Team Furniture are supporting Vincent McCauley and Ryan the Attending Media. Tonight's number three star from the Ottawa Center.
Somebody told me at the beginning of the game, as soon as we shut off three motherfuckers going.